Dreams. I sat with my son last night and talked about, don't ever let anyone tell you you can't do anything. You could be whatever you want to be. That's how I feel about Western. Without any vision, without any dreams, you're not truly living. I don't know if y'all can see it, but if the guys that are here stand up, I want you to see something. And the dream starts with the mask that they have on. And that mask says March Madness. That's the vision. That's the goal. That's the dream. It happens every single day in every single rep. So when I tell you I'm gonna coach you hard, you can bet your bottom dollar I'm gonna coach you hard. But I will love you. I will be there for you guys through thick or thin. We're in this together. When I go and I talk to your parents about giving me your prized possession, like, send them to me, I got them. I'll do everything I can. I'm not promising you playing time. I'm not promising you're gonna be a pro, but I'm gonna promise you, you're gonna walk across that stage. It's not just my team. It's just not basketball, it's us as a community. We'll do it together. We'll work together. We'll lose together, we'll win together, but we're gonna do it together. I knew my calling 3 years ago after I finished playing was to coach basketball. I made the goal, I set the dream to be a head coach. Now I'm here. All I'm asking is Catamount Country, are you ready? Because this is gonna be a fun ride. Thank you.